You've been thrown into a bowl and just expected to work together while they've been kind of honing their skills. Yeah. So for the next turn, the spotter cannot only has line of sight to the immediately adjacent hexes. It does not have anything past that.
We are literally someone who has realized that he forgot about bringing friends over for lunch and is currently stirring together a Caesar salad with whatever they can find in their fridge.